125 million gallons of Belen water gone.
And the Vanishing Act has officials scratching their heads. They don't know where the water went. Action 7's Nick Royal-Day is here with what this could cost taxpayers.
Well, Doug and Shelley, Belen's utilities director calls this a mystery, and officials are scrambling to find the cause before more water disappears. The city of Belen is missing water, millions of gallons of it. Residents here are puzzled.
I have no idea. I have no idea where it went or how or where.
Officials also don't have an answer. Belen's utilities director, Robert Remoren, refused an on-camera interview but told Action 7 News a survey of water consumption showed 125 million gallons unaccounted for in 2009. The city is trying to fix the issue, but so far crews can't find a reason why. Remoren claims this isn't costing taxpayers anything, but an engineering firm may have to be brought in to find a solution. That move would be expensive and would have to be approved by the city council. And it would come after Belen just laid off 25 people and is paying expenses out of its reserve fund. Ultimately, residents would have to cover the cost. Mary Lou Chavez does not like that. She's on a fixed income and says she can't pay higher taxes.
How much extra, though? See, that's it. How much extra?
Now, Remoren believes the water could be surfacing somewhere, but again, he can't say where. Belen crews are also looking into faulty software and meters. Back to you.
We also tried to call Belen's mayor.